One of the most commonly asked questions that we hear at Excalibur is, how am I going to cock this crossbow? It's up to 225 pounds, and everybody thinks they got to invite their brother-in-law over to be able to cock it. Well, you can use the old Armstrong method and pull it up by hand like they've been doing forever, but what we recommend is for people to use these rope cockers. Rope cockers do three things. First, they guarantee perfect string alignment, which is really important because if you cock the bow off-center to the right or left, it's going to shoot right or left. Next, they reduce the pull by 50%. That makes it half as hard for you to pull the string up to cock the bow, which isn't a bad thing. Also, if you're lucky enough to have an Excalibur, is you can use the rope cocker to uncock it at the end of a day's hunting. We all know the best way to uncock a crossbow involves a deer, but lacking that, the rope cocker makes it so you don't have to fire an old arrow in the ground at the end of a day's hunting.